Hello guys, what is up? It is Cameron here from Unexclusive Gaming. Today we're bringing you guys a new video. In the background, you're going to be watching some Modern Warfare 3. I'm playing some 3v3 face-off, and I end up going flawless, so it's a pretty decent gameplay. Figured I'd throw it in the background, but I'm not going to talk about the gameplay today or do any trolling. I'm actually going to be bringing you guys a giveaway today. Yes, I'm going to be giving away either Black Ops 2 or Halo 4. Winner gets to choose which one they want, so it's up to you. You'll get it on the release day of whatever game it is. We're just going to send it right to your house. But anyways, the giveaway is sponsored by battleperks.com. Make sure to stay tuned to the end of the video for all the rules and stuff so that you'll know what to do to be able to enter this giveaway and be eligible. But anyways, I want to talk about Battle Perks real quick. I'm not getting paid or anything to say this. I honestly think it's an awesome website. I'm personally signed up and will be competing in it, so I definitely think that you guys should take a second and sign up. And it is one of the rules, so you will need to sign up for the website. But let me give you some backstory of battleperks.com. It's a really cool website. All right, so what it is, it's kind of a competitive gaming website. What we're going to be able to do is compete in, let's say, Battlefield 3, Halo, or like MW3 and Black Ops 2. You'll actually be able to compete against other people. It's kind of like game battles where there's a ladder, and what you end up doing is competing against other teams to win battle points. Now, battle points are basically points that you win by gambling your current battle points, and if you win, you gain more battle points, but you can get them from like referring people or completing free offers on their website, so they're pretty easy to come by. And what makes the website really cool is at the end of the month, you'll actually be able to redeem your battle points for real prizes. So let's say like a Turtle Beach headset, some Microsoft points, PSN points, maybe even an Xbox if you get enough battle points. So it's a really good incentive for you to win and play a lot of games because you'll be able to redeem prizes at the end of the month. And it's a really cool website. I think it's going to be better than game battles. It hasn't released yet. It's still in beta, or it's going to be in beta soon. So I definitely would suggest that you guys go sign up and get on top of this before the beta launches in like January. But it's a really cool website. I would definitely recommend signing up. I'm personally signed up, and I will be doing the website and competing in competitions to win battle points and stuff. So I would not tell you guys to sign up if I wasn't personally signed up and gonna do it. But yeah, I would definitely recommend signing up. They're nice enough to sponsor the giveaway. But let me tell you guys the rules you need to do to enter this giveaway. Okay, so basically the only rule you need to do is like the video. That just helps me out, shows you that you appreciate the video, and then sign up on their website. It's battleperks.com. There'll be a link in the description below. It's really easy to sign up. All you have to do is just click sign up. You make a username, enter your password, and tell them your email address, and boom, like the video, sign up for their website, and you're entered into the giveaway automatically. Now, at the end of the month, on October 31st, I will be drawing the winner. I'm just going to go through the list of the people that have signed up under my referral link, and I'm going to put it into random.org and randomly draw a winner. They'll get to choose Halo 4 or Black Ops 2, whichever one they want. So this is a 100% legit giveaway. And yeah, definitely make sure to follow the rules. But if you want an extra, let's say you want an extra entry, there'll be a click to tweet link in the description below. Click that and you will tweet this out. It's just basically going to say, go check out this giveaway from me and Battle Perks, and that will get you an extra entry. I'll add your name onto the list again, so you'll get two entries, one for liking the video and signing up for the website, and then another for doing the click to tweet link. But anyways guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for the support that you've been giving me on my videos. You guys really seem to like them. More trolling videos coming as soon as possible. Gotta get my troll on and record some more of those. I know you guys really like them. But yeah, just thanks for your continued support over the last year that I've been doing YouTube videos. I definitely appreciate it, and hope you guys will take a second and enter this giveaway. You get Black Ops 2 or Halo 4, whichever one you want. But yeah, make sure to follow the rules. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you in my next one. See ya.
Never cover up. We are doing what we love. Never want to reach the finish. Hey, clarity is nothing when you keep your eyes closed, but reality is bleak, so clarity's my foe. 2015 on my vision, if it goes, still think I'll be fine, cause music's in my soul. Hearing aid be damned, I better hear my band. Plug one, plug two, feedback's my jam. I know I ain't dead when them levels start peaking, and I never played Kansas, and I'm trying to hit Topeka. Fuck it, I know I'll hit it. Snapping a bunch of pictures, hipstamatic on the mattress. The passionate don't need lipstick, and neither does my dick, but he really hates the glitter shit. Waking up to find he's the title of a Twitter pick. Never live it down, cause we only live it up. When the bandwagon's full, we'll just get a bigger bus. Load that shit up with some kegs in the trunk. By the time we hit DC, we need to re-up. Trying to keep it moving, head above water still. Ain't been home in months, forgot to pay the water bill. Gained a few pounds, blame it on the water weight. Lost a few friends, and it took a part of me. A shame how you only see the change from a distance. Don't close shop, you are giving them the business. Come on, too fast, we never pump brakes. We shooting for the stars, but they always get away. We gonna take charge.